was credited back to these staff, administrators, and board members to the 2023 commencement ceremony for the School of Business and Transportation and the School of Manufacturing, Engineering, and IT. I cannot tell you how honored I am to be speaking on behalf of the class of 2023. I'm standing here looking around, and I cannot help but notice the many smiling faces in the audience tonight. Those smiles and the joy we are feeling tonight is because you have made yourself and everyone around you proud. Fellow students, tonight you are 2023 Gateway graduates. I remember when I first seriously considered becoming a Gateway student. Think back to the moment when you gave the idea of going to college some serious thought. What or who made you think that this night was a future possibility? Was it a billboard along a highway, a postcard received in the mail, or someone who saw something in you and encouraged you to apply? For me, it was my cousin, Makisha. Thank you, Makisha. For knowing I belong at Gateway. Campus for the first time, maybe you doubted your decision, no doubt. You were met by staff, administrators, instructors who welcomed you and eased your anxiety and were helpful in showing you how to navigate your way. You made connections and created